like to make my contribution for the year to folk music, just to keep my hand in, as it were, now by doing a song for the guitar players in the house. In fact, for anybody who's ever played a folk instrument, whether it was a guitar or a banjo, a zither, mandolin, Hammond organ, you name it, this was possible, you know. This is the way it goes. Well, if you want to get in trouble and you don't know how to do it, just get yourself a guitar. You're into it. You play all day and you play all night. Folks say you never play the darn thing right. They're always fussing at you. Complaining. You just never get any practicing done. You know how that is? Don't know how that is. Well, now I got my guitar about a week or so ago down at Sears Roebuck. The fella says it's easy as ABC, but boy, my fingers were killing me. They were hurting down on the ends there. The thing cost me $12.49 for the guitar, pick, book, and the whole mess. I'd like to get my hands on him now. Dirty dog, I'd do him in, wipe him out. Didn't care for the pictures either. Well, I took my guitar, my pick and all, and I headed out where the trees grow tall. Pasadena. Good place to be if you got a guitar. Well, now I played all night and I played all day, and I could see Ma's hair was turning gray. Her face was lined with discontent, and she said her patience was almost spent. She was getting nervous, wanted to scream, kept muttering something about professional help, whatever that is. Well, now my sis, she took it the worst of all. She got married that coming fall. She said it was for love, but I got my doubts. I think that guitar just drove that poor gal out. She wouldn't admit it, though. No, she was a game girl. Just a little shy on character. Well, now my pa, he took it in a different way. He said, go ahead and turn your ma's hair gray. Drive your sister away from home, but boy, you or me has got a roll. To figure it out for yourself, boy. So the next day after my clothes was packed, I went out to find me a railroad track, catch myself a railroad train, and search this world over for my share of fame. All I found was hardships, hard luck, and banjo players.